Hola mundo, this is Rebel, and welcome back to Transmission Element 120. I have to say one of the things that I barely noticed is that I'm almost done with the game. It seems that, by far it seems that there's only 4 chapters. So, I assume I'm in the last chapter right now, which is Terminus. So, another thing before I completely forget, is that I didn't research nothing. So I'm probably end up making a montage out of this and see how bad it is. Because fucking giant spiders. Fuck this shit, Leon. Welcome back. Last time I was trying to move basically this girl, which last time I succeeded. There was a huge three-legged problem that I'm serious that I personally dislike a lot. Well, normally it has 8 legs, but 3 legs is enough for me. There you go.
Maybe.
I I think I know. That's gonna work at all. Trying my best to ignore any possible spoiler that I can get from the game. Well, not like super spoilers, but I mean like a way to get into the game. I can do it, I can research and stuff, but I don't know, I don't think it will help me the way it wanted to help me. I don't know, it's... I feel kinda complicated about it. Backwards, jump... Oh, shit! Wrong way. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, are you serious? The first thing I was hoping, the first thing that happened. Thank you.
Thank you.
bow only help. Wow, that was interesting. I never saw that. I never thought that this was going to be something like this. It's quite a unique experience for me, at least. I never played a Half-Life experience game, nor was interested on it. But after this, I'm a little bit interested a little bit more on the, at least on the side projects. Wow, I think I'm gonna forget the name of the developer. Sorry about that. Dude, you have like a really amazing game. This is like my first Half-Life experience, and you actually make me surprised. If you are planning to ever create another one, let me know. I mean, this game looks fantastic, and I would love to play more of your games. It's just such a mind-blowing experience. I'm literally out of words, to be honest. Another thing I want to mention is that this video is going to be most likely pre-recorded 2 days before anything else. Mainly because I don't know, I'm not going to have my laptop. I don't know when specifically I'm going to have it. So hopefully I will have by Wednesday. If not, then there's not going to be videos for the rest of the week. So I want to let you guys know before on that. And if you guys have any comments you want to add to it, like, I don't know, like Easter egg or something that, I don't know, you guys want to add, let me know. And I guess that's pretty much it from Transmission Element 120. I definitely enjoyed this experience. As previously said, my laptop is done. I'll see you guys in the next one.